Romano destroyed a mannerless fan on Twitter. Watch out. He had it enough.